Hi, meet me.
Hi, I'm Jasmine, and I volunteer at Why Not 3. What's interesting is that when I was 18 years old, I fell into a depression because I didn't know how to answer the following questions. What do you want in life? What career do you want to have? Who are you?
Who are we?
I made it my mission in life to answer these questions and built a business around it called the University of Life. At the age of 20 years old, I talked about it on TEDx. I held workshops for the youth in Romania and the Netherlands. And I'm currently building an online curriculum for the youth to give them the tools of life. And I do it because I believe that everyone deserves to live a passionate life, knowing what their identity is at a young age. Thanks for watching. This was 1 minute. See you tomorrow.